Does it count if you can't see the plastic because it's transparent?
No, it needs to be a wooden tooth, but I think we're not going to find one here.
It doesn't exist, Emma. Because people are like killing the world.
So this week, I thought I'd set myself a challenge of being plastic free. After watching Blue Planet 2, loads of videos of scuba divers swimming through just plastic waste, a video of a turtle having a plastic straw poured out of its nose, I feel like it's time for me to try and cut down my plastic use. I've got some products that I bought today that's going to help me over the week. First items are from Lush. It is a block of shampoo and it lasts for 80 washes, which is crazy because it's really small. The second one I got is this block of conditioner. The final thing I bought from Lush is some toothpaste. They come in like a little pill form, but they do come in a plastic bottle, which if you give the plastic bottle in, they recycle it or reuse it in store, which is great. This is not an ad or a sponsor. I've just spent a lot of money in Lush. Now the final thing that I got today, it took ages to find, it's a toothbrush. I have never been so excited about finding a toothbrush in my life. I got this from Waitrose, it's by a company called the Humble Smile Foundation. It's a wooden toothbrush. Not only is this toothbrush good for the environment, but the money that you spend on it goes to children in need. So fingers crossed, it all goes well, and I will cut to Monday now. So as you can see this morning, I have used my shampoo and conditioner and I'm actually really happy with it. So far, so good. So I'm not going to lie to you, that toothpaste did not taste as good as normal toothpaste that comes in plastic containers, but it did make my teeth feel nice and clean and the toothbrush was great as well. I can't believe I'm reviewing a toothbrush.
I did this. But I thought it was plastic free.
The paper is lined with plastic.
So you can't eat it. Sorry.
No!
Shaney's drink. My drink. This morning I'm going to try and beat the Weetabix and find some porridge that just comes in a cardboard box with a little tear and there's no plastic inside and they're not trying to kill the planet. So I've resorted to the soup pile because it is tin stuff. There is nothing that isn't in plastic. Here's my neighbours.
Why are you still here? Just get something from plastic. Oh my god.
Tin.
Take it back.
So tonight is the first night that I'm cooking from home because yesterday I went out to eat. But I'm really excited because I've managed to get a meal that is completely plastic free and it actually might taste decent. Now, literally my choice was very, very limited. So what I have is baked beans, some vegetarian sausages in a cardboard box, and some eggs. Oh my God, the dream has turned into a disaster because I'm the clumsiest person on the planet.
We're in, where are we?
Inside? And we have to cook our own food.
Ready to get food poisoning. Yeah.
Emma has just come out of Greg. Like, oh, what's that? Is that plastic
Emma?
But I used to work in Greggs for a year, right? And they used to do paper bags. So when she put it in the plastic bag, my heart just went.
Well, this is fail.
Really sad.
Add that to the tally of fails. You're still gonna enjoy it though, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
So I just ate some more soup and it was the grossest thing ever. So now we're gonna go get some snacks and hopefully they won't be covered in
plastic. So those were my 5 days plastic free. Yes, I did mess up on more than one occasion. I feel like this week I've been really good with my shampoo and my conditioner and my toothpaste and my wooden toothbrush, and all those things are from Lush. That is a shop that is doing something to try and change this problem. Whereas all the supermarkets, everything is lined with plastic. Fruit, vegetables, bread, even a bread that's baked in the bakery has plastic lined bags. Plastic straws are another thing. Like, why is it that when we go to restaurants they give us a plastic straw, or when we go to fast food restaurants they give us a plastic lid and a plastic straw? It's not needed. But even as I was filming this video this week, a whale was found dead with 64 pounds of plastic inside of its stomach. I'm not saying that you have to try and do what I did and get rid of plastic all completely, because it is very, very difficult. But what I am saying is just try and cut down on it. When you go to a fast food restaurant, try not to have a plastic straw or a plastic lid. Maybe buy a wooden toothbrush, or go to Lush and try out some of their amazing products like their shampoo and conditioner. My hair has never felt so soft. If you want to try it, let me know in the comments how it goes, or you can film yourself doing it, put it in an Instagram story and tag me in it. This is my name. And I will watch it, and I'd love to see how you get on. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then please subscribe and like, and I'll see you very, very soon.